Hi, my name is Seti and welcome back to the channel where we make educational technology easy for you. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can use the built-in screen recorder for PowerPoint to create slide decks that also have tutorial videos and explanations right inside that same slideshow. So let's jump into it with another flipped classroom tutorial. Now here I have PowerPoint open, and just note, this works on the downloaded version, the installed app version of PowerPoint. This is not available in PowerPoint Online. Now let's say that I'm creating a PowerPoint presentation for my students on power tips in PowerPoint. Well, here on this third slide, I'm going to show them a little video on how to insert a shape. Now, in order to do that, I would have to record that video and then edit it and then insert that video. Well, PowerPoint has it all built in. So let's go ahead and do that now. At the top, we're going to go to our insert menu. Now in the insert menu, we can insert lots of different objects, and on the right hand side, what you will see is a screen recording. So as soon as I click on screen recording, it's opening up that screen recorder, and at the top, I can now start selecting all the different things I would like to record. In this case, I want to record my screen and I want to record audio. I can also select an area. So let's go ahead and open up PowerPoint. We're going to select the area that we would like to record. So I'm only going to record this section of the screen. I'm going to select that and then click on record. It gives you a countdown. And then once we're recording, here we go. We can now demonstrate the skill that we would like to show our students. So let's go ahead and insert a shape. You can choose any of these shapes, insert, and done. Once you've finished explaining what you would like to record, you can go to the top of your screen and then press stop. As soon as you've stopped, that video file is inserted onto your slide, and you can now resize it, as you can see here, and then it's automatically part of your PowerPoint presentation. You can press play to preview the file.
Go, we can now
there we go, that works. And you can also change the volume. I find this incredibly useful, especially when you're creating slide decks that are meant to help your student body or the parents to understand various tools that we're all using at this moment of online and distance learning. Now, I hope you found this helpful. If you did, make sure to subscribe to the channel, scroll down, and leave a comment about how you are going to utilize this within the classroom. In the meantime, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.